Today, we'll discuss about the conjugate points, conjugate lines. Now, let us take a circle equation. Let us say x square plus y square is equal to a square. Let us take a point px1, y1. Now, since the point lies outside the circle, its corresponding polar lies inside the circle like this. Suppose you take another point qx2, y2 on this one. Then, since the point lies inside the circle, its corresponding polar lies outside the circle. We are able to see very clearly, this is called polar of px1, y1, and this is polar of qx2, y2. Now you see very clearly, the polar of px1, y1 passes through qx2, y2, and polar of qx2, y2 passes through px1, y1. Now we will come to the definition, conjugate points. Two points are said to be conjugate points with respect to a circle if polar of first point passes through the second point and polar of second point passes through the first point. Otherwise, we can simplify the definition. Two points P and Q are said to be conjugate points if polar of either point passes through the other. Since polar is a straight line, its nature is to pass through. Now, we will derive a condition. What is the condition that the two points are conjugate? Now, circle equation is x square plus y square equal to a square. Now, polar of px1, y1 is s1 is equal to 0. How to write s1 now? xx1 plus yy1 minus a square equal to 0. Now, since these two points are conjugate points, this polar equation passes through qx2, y2. So, it passes through qx2, y2. Then, wherever x, y is there, substitute x2, x1 plus y2, y1 minus a square equal to 0 or x1, x2 plus y1, y2 minus a square equal to 0. As per the notations, this is S12 is equal to 0. So, two points PX1, Y1, QX2, Y2 with respect to the given circle are said to be conjugate points if and only if S12 is equal to 0.